Greetings and welcome, my comrades, to another episode of Let's Play Earth 2150. Right, this base is abandoned.
Try someone else.
Nothing here is particularly in danger. And let's just put a wall here.
As you wish, comrade.
Make sure that they have to go through this area.
No.
Alright, let's see. What's in this green zone stuff?
Artifact located. Right away. Artifact located.
What are these things? Not gonna tell me.
Da. On the move.
Right, and then this zone is a
right in my artifact sights. Located.
Enemy units.
Glory to the Khan. Glory to the Khan. On the move.
And just more ammunition. Lots of ammunition, but nothing particularly I need. Alright, let's have a look at the bases, the base layouts. A lot of underground passages. Nothing that looks like it could house anything. This could be interesting. Let's see if we can get over there. Right, in the meantime, let's get you all fully reloaded before we continue. Let's have you land so we can get you repaired.
Hey! On the move. Any problems?
Right, we're not seeing any further attacks coming in.
Uh-oh.
This kind of proves that it's not yet fully sealed, but through it, change weapons to lasers. And I would like another Caspian, please. Alright, so I did lose a unit, not entirely sure which one. And of course I lost my Pamirs, which, you know, fine. Wasn't really intending on using those much anyway. They have not attacked me here, which is fine. And since I did not get another message, I don't think there's any more resource fields on this map. So let's just hope that I'm right on that. Let's have a bit of a scout about.
Checkpoint set. Yes, sir. Over
and out. Production completed.
Now.
I'm off.
Hope I don't run face first into the enemy base.
Checkpoint set. Scrambling. Checkpoint set. On my way, comrade. I'm off. They're mine. Yes, sir. Over and out.
Alright, well, we have some action at the very least.
I'm off. Rambling.
Not exactly where
on
I
my way, comrade.
The enemy base is, though. Oh, no, it is here. It is here.
Yes,
can I hit this?
Over and out. We've been hit!
Come on. Kill it. Cool. That should make it my life a little bit easier at the very least. And we have not received any opposition here. Right, Is this anywhere close to my base? In which case... Position. Have you not stick to the front that much? And you go be attached. Get up.
As you wish, comrade.
Did that unlock any new research? No. Was kinda hoping, but probably was too much to ask for.
Reporting. Roger. Yes, sir. Over and out. Right away, comrade. Standing by. Will do, comrade. Roger. Right away. Standing by. Right away.
Right. So far, so good. Tunnel is done. Get you down there. I mean, yeah, we could have just dug from the main base to here, I suppose, but... attacking overland is more fun anyway, and I needed to destroy the base as it is. You know, win-win for me. This still has at least half of what it had before. Good. Let's keep on feeding the main base. Let's repair the building because it'll annoy me if it isn't.
Reporting. Checkpoint set. On my way, comrade.
Let's see if I can find all the power plants of the enemy.
Yes, sir.
Maybe take out those gargoyles. They still have power. Where is the other power plant then?
Checkpoint set. Yes, sir.
And can I take out their supply craft?
Attack. We're boxed in. Roger, Commander. We've taken a bad hit.
Cool.
Yes, sir. Over and out.
Now, back to the underground base. There's probably nothing in here, but I still want to know why that's sectioned off. Just like these things. Could be something fun in there. I doubt it very much, but... still want to know. Right.
Awaiting orders. At your service.
Luckily, we're getting right off lightly in this case.
Hey, bud, try again.
Roger. Right away. At your service. Will do, comrade.
Da. Certainly, comrade.
And while that is going on,
at our orbiting construction site, work has begun on the docking station. Our construction force will complete an evacuation ship within 30 days. This glorious achievement will prove our superiority once and for all.
Yes, we will win through severe evacuation.
What do you want?
Let's make it a narrow tunnel.
Of course. What do you want? Okay.
And same over here. Or not?
On my way.
No, we can reach.
Yes, sir.
Alright, so was there anything in here? No.
Right away.
Didn't think, but had to check. Right. Back to doing something. Amusing that they put up these walls as permanent structures for me to see, but the rest is all hidden by the fog of war. Oh well, at least it gives me something to aim for. Let's
help. We're boxed in. I'm off.
Move. They still have some defenses, and they do have repair bots. Where is the power? There's the power. Oh. Now you can't repair. Is it? What is it? Alright. Bill. This needs to be a bit more delicately dealt with, so let's just fall back for now. And it looks like there's nothing here. One more place to investigate, and then we'll decide how to approach this.
Did it work for me? Now the fun starts. Yeah, yeah.
No. Alright, well, I tried.
No.
Let's just get everybody back to base.
Right away.
All fixed up, and let's just go focus on the attack.
Roger. At your service. Will do, comrade. At your service. On my way, comrade. Roger. Yes. Right away. Roger. Immediately, Roger. Will do, comrade. Roger, Roger.
Lots of Rogers in this army.
Awaiting orders, Roger.
You think there'll be more Borises and Ivans?
Reporting. Yes, sir.
All right.
On my way, comrade! Checkpoint set!
I mean, overall, it's kinda difficult to guess the nationality of a lot of people in this game. Like, someone already mentioned that those big tanks that I liberated, for some reason, sound American.
Yes, sir.
And also kinda nerdy, which is also weird, since it doesn't really fit in the Boris tough Eurasian stereotype that the ED seems to want to be. Right, how am I gonna get past all that? Hmm. Alright, let's see if is there more defense on the north side.
Enemy sighted. Right away, comrade. We're going down.
No, you're not. Stop complaining. Just a single gargoyle. Alright. How is the defenses on this side?
Checkpoint set. They're mine. I'm off.
That's not great, but right, go reload. I mean, eventually they will run out of power anyway.
Any work for me?
Yeah.
Ready, on the move. Down, on the move.
Let's just hold here for now, and let's clear out whatever I can with my laser units. You've all got the right approach. Let's get you all over here. Be sure that all the ships are out of the way.
Right away. Ready. On our way.
I can freely maneuver my right other units away. Without being intercepted.
Right away.
Let's make sure that we have got them all.
On the move. Down the middle and up yon.
And I think that's all the ships in this particular bend.
On our way. On our way. Okay, comrade. On the move. Okay, comrade.
And now for the ships in the bay.
On the move. Right away. Yes, commander. On the move. On the move.
Now.
Down. Yes, commander. On the move. Right away.
I mean, seriously, why would I build any more Irkutsks?
Okay, comrade.
Right, you all can just converge over here. And I'll send all my other units up to go and help.
I have them.
I must have ran into the base bit. Also get my repair units out there.
On the move.
which case you can come over this way. And that'll do for this episode. Thank you all for watching. See you all next time.